one of the wow moments is the day you remember how much you now depend on your phone, which is the day you lose it, right? Another one is the day that you, when you put your whole genome in the cloud, and then you realize that researchers are going to start using your genetics with your permission, right, to help other people with these extraordinarily difficult diseases that people get. But for me, last week, I met a blind man who could now see because he had a retinal implant, and he told me, I can see with my eyes closed. That's what did it. Right? It's extraordinary. So the underlying technological things going on here have to do with machine learning, and Andrew mentioned this a little bit. What machine learning is a series of what are called neural networks, and they're layered. And you take these layers and you classify at various levels what you see. And these algorithms work by taking a very large amount of data and producing new algorithms, essentially. And they get better with more training data. And this works for lots of business things that you see, but it doesn't work for things which have very narrow or specialized data or very infrequent data. So for example, I'll give you a simple example. It works well for consumer fashion, but not very well for luxury fashion, because there's so much more consumer data than there is luxury data. So easy to understand that the way this technology will appear in our lives in things where there's lots and lots of data set. I mentioned driving a car. There's lots of data driving a car because lots of things going on all the time. Plus, we've driven our cars, you know, 500,000 miles or whatever the number is. And every time you drive, the algorithm just gets a little bit better. So there's all sorts of questions that you could ask. Which store should have my inventory? Where will the traffic be? A possible future could be suggest what I should do today. I mentioned we're trying to move to suggest. Maybe we'll be able to do that. Send me a summary of something. Make me smarter on a subject I know very little about. Educate me. Right? That's the kind of thing that these things can do.